Frank, if you needed a reminder as to just how difficult this 11th hole is, none other than Jack Nicklaus had his problems here.
Yeah, he turned pro in 1962. He just won the U.S. Open at Oakmont, and then he came to Troon, and on the 11th hole, he made a 10. That's right, double digits.
It is nice to have that one in your bag, to be able to hit it that long.
Now that has to be at least 315 yards. Oop, this is taken off on a weird line.
And it's going to be in the rough, it looks like. Oh, a huge birdie right there.